Police in Ithaca tell us they arrested 8 people who were protesting at the Chase Bank on East State Street. All this happening right around the noon hour. Protesters were asked to leave but refused to do so. Tompkins County sheriffs and state police were called in to assist. 8 adults were charged with criminal trespassing. 4 juveniles were also arrested and later released to their parents.